Peep crosses the road. It was a perfect spring morning. Peep, Chirp, and Quack were marching to somewhere when Quack decided to liven things up a bit.
I know something you don't know.
Yeah? What?
It's a joke, and you don't know the answer. Here it is. Why did the... You're not listening, Peep.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, here it is. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Well, what?
Don't you know how a joke works? Hey. I ask a question and you guess the answer.
Oh, okay. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Do you know this joke? Do you know?
Okay. We have no idea.
Ha! See? I told you I knew something you didn't... No! Tripping ducks like that. You should be more careful. Okay, then.
Well, what is it?
What is what?
The answer. Why did the chicken cross the road?
Oh, right. He crossed the road because he wanted to... he wanted to... Oh! Oh, that stick made me forget.
Quack!
All that morning, Quack tried to remember the punchline to his joke.
No, that's not it. No, that's not it either.
Who told you the joke? Why don't you just go ask them?
I don't remember that either.
Oh, brother. I know. I'm a chicken, right? So why don't I cross a road and find out why I crossed it?
That's a great idea, Peep. You're incredible. Let's go.
Now, everyone knows that kids shouldn't cross the road without a grown-up, but most chickens have never heard of this rule.
What do they use these things for anyway?
Are you ready? Here I go! I'm crossing it! Be careful, Peep!
What Quack didn't know, what none of them knew, is that roads are used by things that move very, very fast.
Peep! Stay where you are! Don't move!
Things like bicycles and skateboards and cars and trucks. Things that don't go well with chickens. And so, until the traffic cleared, Peep was stuck. But just when Peep thought things couldn't get any worse...
Whoa! Whoa! Help! Whoa! Oh, no! Water! Cold, 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 cold. Hello? Anybody here?
Thank you.
Peep had landed in a storm drain, which ran underneath the road from one side to the other. To get home, all he needed to do was...
ride a leaf! I could ride a leaf! I did it! Hooray! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa! I need something bigger than a leaf and not as wobbly. A rock! A rock doesn't wobble. If only I could get to it.
Unlike the leaf, the rock was not in any danger of sinking. In fact, it couldn't sink because most of it was already on the bottom.
I guess I need something that floats. Too pointy. Too bouncy. Too... what is that? This might work.
The bark made a perfect raft. It was flat, big enough for Peep to stand on, and not too wobbly. In no time at all, it brought him to the brink of disaster.
Quack, haven't I told you never to cross a road? Roads are dangerous.
Well, it wasn't my idea. It was, somebody else's idea. Yeah, that's it.
I'll go see if I can find him.
Hi, everybody!
Peep!
Oh, you're back!
Yay!
Roger back! Roger home!
You won't do that ever again, will you, Peep?
No, I like it much better on this side.
What made you do such a silly thing anyway?
Cross the road? Just to get to the other side, I guess. And to see if I...
That's it! That's the answer. Why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side! That's it! I remembered, see? I told you I'd remember. Hey, I know another joke.
No, no more jokes.
Oh, but it's a good one, Chirp. And I remember the punchline, too. Cuckoo clock. Get it? A cuckoo clock? I do know how to tell a joke, wouldn't you agree? Not everyone can, but ducks are excellent joke tellers. Ducks are pretty much excellent.